Hi guys. How are you doing today? I'm stepping out.
Is it very small, the one she made? I didn't want it to be much. The one she used last time was it up to this? It was not up to this and since then, I've not actually died. I didn't know that crusades could last this long.
She mix a little more.
So guys, how is everyone doing today?
Yeah, so I went to the salon today to make my hair.
I went to get it washed and do my nails. And I had to just cut something. I had to eat something, alright? So please remember to watch till the end, okay? and please subscribe to my channel, turn on the post notification bell, and remember to give it a thumbs up if you like what I'm doing. Alright guys, please watch till the end. Be blessed in Jesus' name. Amen. Thank you guys. Bye. See you at the next one. It has to be a black color or something.
I don't want something very sharp.
What about this?
Nice, it's not pink. Pink is bright too. Yeah, brown.
Is the, what is it called? It's not all these brands. What do I call it again? The pink is not sharp, sir.
It's not sharp, are
you? At all.
Now you try it on first if it's okay. Is that how it will look like?
But can I put it on the second time?
It's a like natural color. Okay, like when you double it, yes. To be.
But it won't be that bright as well. Just a little bit popping out.
All right, it's okay. Thank you. my point is, even if you're doing it for the third time, right?
Okay.
As long as it doesn't peel off.
Peel off.
Yeah.
It's not supposed to be dressed properly now.
I think this one is even better. It's thicker and it's showing that pink color more now.